Yes, the government didn't say officially that he won't address the nation. However, people want to hear from him. Even those who are angry at the system, who are frustrated, and who have taken to... Yes, the government didn't say officially that he won't address the nation.